Hi guys, coming to you with our workout of the week for this week. This week, our program is 150 Hindu push-ups, 150 jump squats. Not as maybe brutal as it sounds. While it will be tough, you can break these down into sets, and I would recommend just doing them for time, great for travel, great for your vacation. I'll demonstrate both and show you how to use them. So your jump squat is gonna be a simple. I would recommend just touching the floor, reaching up. Now a lot of you guys have knee injuries, stuff like that. If the jump squat was too rough on you, you could simply do like an air squat. We're gonna superset that and put that together with your Hindu push-up, which is also great for just traveling, it's a nice way to loosen up. So the Hindu push-ups, we're gonna start kind of in a down dog position, butt up in the air, back flat as always, and you're just gonna kind of come down like you're going underneath the fence, chest to the floor, and up. Come back to your down dog, and up. Like I said, don't expect you to get 150 of those in a row. What you can do is break them into sets that you can do, 5 or 10, and then just get 150 cumulative. That's our workout of the week for this week.